Trust. That's what we're talking about. Trust. How can you trust people? What things do people do that make you able to trust them? Or what do they do that make you feel like you can't trust them? And that's some of what I wanted to talk about today, was just some more stuff about trust, okay? Because I think trust is a real important part to any relationship, whether it's brothers and sisters, moms and kids, caseworkers and kids on their caseload. Trust is real important, I think, to everyone. And what did we decide trust means? What's that mean to you?
That means...
Oh, that's cool. He's a funny guy, yeah. Kathy's different.
Dr. Quinn, medicine.
Medicine woman?
Yeah. I don't know what my favorite is. I like Home Improvement. I like those sitcoms. Like
Say Nine, It's Four
and
a Half.
Murphy's
They're
Ground.
The best.
I like to watch football stuff. I like to watch different sporting. I never watched 90210 or Melrose Place. I only watched the soap at work.
I watched the soap at work. Those are awesome. I love that show.
I don't watch soap operas either. So, other than that. Okay, now let's try to find out a little bit about like how much you know about other people. What do you guys think?
Wait.
What'd you ask, Brian?
Who's your favorite basketball player?
Shaquille.
Kathy, let's ask you guys first. What do you think Kathy likes to do to relax?
Watch TV.
What else? Not sure?
I don't know.
What, Gary?
She goes to
Gatlinburg. Yeah. Why don't you tell them, Kathy, what do you like to do to relax?
That's Chris.
But she does, she cooks. She's a good cook.
I like cooking.
I like to exercise. I didn't used to, but I do. I like to just turn on the lights out and put the stereo on for a while and listen to music.
What kind of music?
Country.
Okay.
And 50s
and rock. Whitney Houston?
Nah, not really.
What kind of exercise do you do?
Well, I've got a treadmill. I do that, and I've got a Richard Simmons tape that I do. And
you do the you like doing aerobic stuff sometimes.
I go to the gym and walk out there.
What do you guys do for exercise?
Go to school.
Walk.
Roxy eats for exercise.
Wait a minute.
That's what makes the kid not eat for exercise.
Mike, did you guys play soccer this?
I didn't.
Oh, Mike played soccer. He played soccer. That's a lot of exercise.
I played volleyball.
Oh, that's right, you're volleyball. What makes you feel good? Anything. What makes you feel good? What makes you feel good, Bambi?
I don't know. Nothing.
Laying on a puppy dog?
Does that feel good right there?
Sleeping.
He's warm.
He's warm? What makes you feel good, Jake? Scott, what makes you feel good?
I agree with Rox's sleep.
Sleeping? You like to sleep? What about sitting down to a good dinner? You know what to eat? Does that make you feel good?
Getting new basketball
cards. Makes me feel good.
You little lost food.
New baseball cards. What about when you get a new outfit and you wear a new outfit to school that day or go do something? Does that make you feel good?
Who cares?
You know what
I mean? It's just clothes.
That came out of Roxy.
Yeah. What makes you feel good, Lynn?
Getting new makeup.
Music makes me feel good.
Music makes you feel good? Yeah. What about after you get a bath? Do you feel good after a bath?
Yeah.
Oh, I like to have clean sheets on the bed, take a bath, and get in and lay on the clean sheets. Oh, that feels good. What makes you feel good, Gary? Watching
Trump. Remember when children are around? Probably have somebody pay attention to it.
Yeah.
Mom, April's needs a son in a room. Who would actually pay attention?
That's
Joey.
Macy Montgomery.
No, Macy.
Oh, we got it on tape.
Go for it, Macy above Joey. Sorry, Joey.
Good
Because Joey, you said you never call you your best friend. So,
yes, Brian.
Oh, now we have
Gary, do you have a best friend?
It has to be my wife. She's still my best friend.
That's sweet!
What do you want, Sasha?
Keep in mind, we're just friends.
Who's your best friend, Mary?
Huh?
Who's your best friend?
Pizza.
Pizza ice cream.
What's your favorite food, Scott?
But not food.
We know April eat anything.
Anything. She's picky about food.
Hey, Roxy.
I'm going to hit him.
What's your favorite food,
Lynn? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Okay, close up, close up.
But lima beans and spinach. Well, no, spinach if it's called.
Anything that's not nourishing.
Lima beans.
Butter beans.
No, I don't like butter beans.
I know, that's why I said anything but that.
That's what lima beans are.
I'd say my favorite food is chicken.
Good choice. Do you guys like, does this feel good? Do you guys like to share?
No.
Danny's been awful quiet.
Yeah.
What's your favorite food, Danny?
Pizza.
Pizza. Well, if you could go on a vacation.
Anywhere.
Oh. Why are you and everyone go to Hollywood together? Scott was
I don't
want to
go with Bambi.
I don't want to go to Hollywood. I want to. I want to go to. I want to go.
Maybe to Disney.
Yeah.
No, Miss Wagaman's class.
Mary, where would you go? You can go anywhere you want on vacation. Share with everyone?
No.
Oh, but we want you to. Go ahead and tell us.
No.
What did you say?
Oh.
She didn't say nothing. I didn't say nothing. I just was listening.
Little boy. I'm a hero.
Trust has a lot to do with being honest. And confidence, being able to tell people things.
Yeah, Roxy.
Excuse me?
Did Roxy betray someone's trust?
No, not Roxy.
Roxy always tells the truth. Not.
No. Yeah, there's a pig flying across the yard.
There is?
I see a little Chinaman digging a hole in China.
Only like Bugs Bunny can do that. I already told you that.
I'd still like you guys to come up with your list, though. Okay. Of the things that make you, things that people do that make you able to trust them, and things that they do that make you not be able to trust them. Because we want to do some more work with trust.
What? This ain't a school.
No, it's not a school.
But we're on vacation.
I also have another, you don't have to do it today.
You're going to give us papers to do?
Mm-hmm.
It's just like a school now.
Take one and pass through.
Stinky papers.
Bambi, do we have a pencil?
No.
God, this is worse than Miss Noble's class. I got Joe's.
Why don't you guys think about these things?
I'm sorry, I thought it was Brian Woman.
It was Brian.
She's writing on the dog.
Bambi K, where's the pens?
Took them.
Never mind, Brian.
April.
Push my foot again, I'm going to kick you with it.
Pass them over here.
April, no more physical.
She got physical first, I didn't get physical. I threatened to get physical.
No more threatening to be physical.
April,
last chance for you, because you said something earlier to that
effect. I am lovable. When can people love you?
Never. On Bambi's part.
You're talking to friends.
No.
Your bike is
up the lead. Well, they're getting to the table, honey, where they can write.
You can't call the office.
I am lovable.
Linda says no copying.
I know.
14.